I wonder if there will ever be an end to human ambition and our will to destroy.
Battlefield 1 has started. Chevy Silverado. Silverado, man. The Silverado's made out of steel.
Very handsome in that uniform.
That's not me, that's Matteo.
Oh, of course. I'm sorry, Dad. Take as long as you need.
No, no, it's okay, tesoro. It's time I told you what happened to him. It was during our last battle together, just a few days after our 21st birthday. My brother's battalion had been ordered to capture a fort deep into enemy territory. I wasn't going with him. I was part of a special unit with a different mission. Our task was to support Matteo's battalion. We were a proud unit. We changed the war for Italy. The Arditi.
Man, I got 200 rounds in this gun. My goodness.
I had to fight up the mountain and take out anything targeting his unit.
Just hearing this story makes me worry for you.
Don't worry. I was in a full suit of armor. Besides, the Aditi were proud volunteers. We would have done anything for Italy. A church was sitting at the base of the path. Enemy troops had fortified it. I had to fight them first.
Yeah.
possiamo restare qui. L'ordine è di avanzare.
There was an artillery gun that was shelling us and Mateo's unit. I had to destroy it.
And he was still heading to the fort?
Right. I had to make sure he got there. Italian offensive was in danger as long as that artillery gun remained, so I had to take it down.
Come on.
ensure that my men were safe was to blow up the gun itself.
Get water.
explosion was one of the sweetest sights of the war for me. But there was no rest. I could see an anti-aircraft gun over the next ridge that was taking out our planes. That was my next target. Austro-Hungarian troops. I had to remove them before I could use the gun myself. Man, but then I hear a noise that I will never forget. They were targeting Matteo's unit below me, so I do the only thing I can. It was me against an entire enemy bomber squadron. Those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Matteo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground. They blew up the mountain. They buried us. They buried themselves.
Oh, God. Mateo.
I had to find him. So I went down into that hell. It was my only choice. I had to find Mateo. He could have been anywhere.
Damn, look at this gun. This thing is double barrel, double clip. Rapid fire. Oh boy, I'm gonna have fun with this thing. Must kill him. I think Jojo will say he'd be right back.
It started with the first thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. We needed to save them. From the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with. Before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with.
I got ran over.